once again on the 28th of August for 1 week at